YouTube family, it's your girl CC. How y'all doing this Friday? Happy Friday! Hey, I have a video I'm gonna do. It's a video with one of my nieces who keep pushing me to make more videos. And please show her some love and support on this video I'm gonna make with her. It's a challenge. Who could taste the hottest Cheeto chips? Yeah, so please welcome my niece Shauna Sherrod.
Hey y'all.
Oh my god, she gotta be innovative. Okay. All right, so tell what you were going to
do. Excuse my hair.
She's a natural sister, so excuse the puffs.
For real.
What?
I said for real.
So tell what we're going to do.
Okay, so we're about to do the flaming hot nacho challenge. Basically, whoever can eat the most without any water, and whoever get done fastest, right? Yeah.
Oh my god! You ain't tell me you can't get no water.
Yeah, no water.
Now you try putting me in the ER.
Okay, so we have these bowls.
A cute bowl.
So we're going to put them in here. We do, should we get the top rim?
No, these are your chips.
Okay, so.
No, I just want a little bit. I don't want to have. I don't want to beat you.
Okay, so we can get this much.
That's my bowl.
Not the same amount.
These are your chips, so be careful. You love hotness.
Oh, okay.
Hold up. Okay. So we made a screenshot. So we can put a bowl up. Cheese. Okay. All right.
So we're gonna be talking too, because just watching people eat chips is boring.
This is like a freaking mukbang buzzer challenge.
Yeah, sorta, but not really. So, what's the topic?
Let's talk about anything. Oh, this is like get to know me as well. I get to know you.
Okay. Your favorite color?
I got a lot of colors. Baby blue, pink, purple, gray, greenish. I told you I got a lot.
Just pick your favorite one. Your favorite one. Next time I'm not gonna say colors. I'm just gonna pick your favorite one. What's
pink.
Your favorite? Typical. Mine is sunflower yellow. It has to be sunflower yellow. There's other yellows out there that's ugly. I'm telling you.
This is something new. What you like to do?
What, for my free time?
Yep.
Watch shows.
What's your favorite show?
Riverdale.
Oh my god. I did a video of Riverdale in my review.
Really?
Yep. I was disappointed. But they did good though.
I watch mine on actual TV, not Netflix. So you guys, I'm actually ahead of you guys.
What?
Yeah, I mean, if you watch it on TV, you would probably be on season 4.
Mm-hmm.
What, y'all on season 3 or something? They only got season 3 on Netflix? Yeah.
They're working on season 4 right now. Well, my free time is making videos. And being around part of my loved ones if they have something, get together, something like that.
Mm. Woo! Oh yeah, and I like to draw on my free times. I'm starting that back.
I didn't know you like to draw.
Mm-hmm. I have a lot of pieces that I draw.
Oh, wow. Because, you know, Tuesday, he loved to draw. I hope you still do it. Now, this is new. This is something new. I didn't know you like to do that. You like to make the faces and stuff?
I'm trying to get good to where I can, like, actually look at somebody and just draw. Right now, I'm on, like, cartoon characters. Not, like, small ones, like SpongeBob. I'm talking about, like, like different stuff, like Transformers, everything, the gun that they have, everything.
Okay. You got any questions for me?
So, what is one thing, if you had a chance to choose, like, just a wish, one wish, what would you wish for?
Oh, my God, that's a good question. Make sure. Oh, my God, that's a good question. That's hard. Gotta think about my mama first. But for me, to have that special right guy in my life to feel joy, have a partner.
I would have wished for more wishes.
Besides that, let me start over. Continue living more the moment.
You gotta have more wishes so you can make more
I'm already
wishes.
Happy in my life, but my situation. Ain't met that right, Mr. But it will come through a time. And I have a lot of patience. But my wish for you, for me, to see everybody in my family doing well and being happy.
That's a good one. Yeah, that'll be a good one.
And what for you?
For me? I just wish that, besides the more wishes, that I could be successful in life.
See, you're very smart and intelligent.
Yeah, because that's like a lot of pressure. You don't want to, like, you know, fall off the trail. You know, you want to keep going. It's not hot.
Oh my God, I can't believe she eat it. Oh my God, this is hot, hot.
Team
like,
summer.
Oh my God.
You know who does that off of America's got no no. What's off of The Voice? I don't know if you guys can see that.
I can just imagine grandma eating chill. You know the first thing she was saying?
I know what she was saying.
Oh, ain't you? No. Because she can't deal with hot stuff no more.
Okay. You have to choose a favorite. Okay. So you don't like scary movies, is that correct?
Yes.
Okay, so you have to choose one scary movie that you have to watch, and you have to sit through the whole thing. There's Annabelle Creation. I'm not choosing Chucky because you said you wanted to see that. There's Annabelle Creation, Slender Man, Bye Bye Man, and Ring. Choose.
I thought you were going to put IT. I mean, T.I.
Oh, yeah. It.
Oh, Lord. I say that because I am scared to watch that.
It. There's a two. There's a second one coming out, actually.
That's a little scary. You tell me the truth.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know what you were Chucky.
Nope, and Chucky wasn't in there.
Why you got to do me like that? Oh, my God. I watched It then.
It's funny. The second one is actually going to be really funny.
I don't like clowns. I don't want to stay up all night. Like, oh my God, he's in the closet. What's up about that?
The second one, I'm telling you guys, go watch it. If you like scary movies.
I saw the trailer. Oh,
yeah. It's going to be funny. I mean, it's going to be scary, but to me, it's funny because I saw this one scene and it looks hilarious. But yeah. Okay. Now let's get to the juicier questions. How many exes do you have?
What? I can leave exes. I can't. Does have a...
I guess we can't just put that in. Seven. Eight. I didn't see the thumb.
I was good to them, by the way. I wasn't gonna take no crap about no man disrespecting me.
Gotta start checking, guys.
Oh my goodness! How many exes you gonna get on by my information of my sort of downfall?
Oh my God. I have another one.
Oh no.
You're on an island with all of your exes. And you have to choose one. Because there's nobody else in the world except for you and your exes. You're bound to hook up with one of them. You don't gotta say the name. Well, you got a nickname, right? Or a nickname that you can come up with. Choose one.
Ready?
Mm-hmm.
That's hard.
Mm-hmm.
You want me to say the name?
Yeah, go ahead.
FM. Nah, I don't care less about that. That's cool. I know it's hard because FM, me and him have a lot of history. That's the one that.
No,
that don't count. Let me start over.
Mm-mm.
I would say Derek. The skinny dude, you saw.
Oh, yeah. Okay, yeah. That was more better.
He get on my nerves, but yeah, he cool. He cool people sometimes.
Okay, that's good.
Who?
Okay, smash, marry, kill.
Who?
Smash, marry, kill.
Who?
Chris Brown. Lil Wayne. Or Usher.
Oh, why you put a little ring? But I'll probably kill. That's hard.
Mm-hmm.
I'll probably kill. Hey, you got me thinking. No offense to the three guys, you know, they're good artists. You know, I would kill Usher. Who else?
Chris Brown, Lil Wayne.
Oh, Myrtle?
Smash, marry, kill.
I would marry Lil Wayne. He never looked. He likes skinny girls. What are you talking about? All them like skinny girls. You just trying to go for me level.
No, but like that's you.
Oh, if. What if?
No, like I'm saying, like, we have to smash, marry, kill them.
Okay. Oh, hell yeah. Or she get killed. Mary Lou Wayne. And who else?
Chris Brown.
Yeah, Chris Brown.
Okay, I just want to point this out, guys. Ooh! No, I'm done. I won. She still have, what, like two chips in there? Five?
I can't take it, hotness. Look at me, feel my lip.
I can.
Kill, who you gonna kill? I mean, for you. I got that color.
I had to choose, okay.
Same question.
I got to play with you because, yeah, the same.
She will kill Usher. She will murder, I mean, marry Lil Wayne. And what else am I looking around? No offense. You know, don't come for me. I'm a fan of Chris Brown too. However, he say he don't like dark girls, but yeah.
Yeah. Just wait. Never heard that before. But yeah, tough topic. Tough topic that we went through this week was, I feel like, Cameron Boyce.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna put a picture. Yee. Rest in peace, baby boy.
Wait, no, we shouldn't be smiling.
I'm not smiling.
No, like this, like when we did the dance, we like this. I can give a straight face. I think I got it though.
But I want to say rest in peace to him.
Yeah, for real.
When that show came out, Jesse, I was a fan of that show.
I think that was like the one good show on Disney.
Oh, yeah.
And he's in Descendants 3.
1, 2, and 3. And he's a good dancer and a good singer.
Yes,
too.
He's
very
good
talented.
Dancer, singer, actor. There was nothing he literally couldn't do. Basketball.
He just had a caring heart. He had charities too.
Yeah, charities too. Is that the one of kids with whales and all stuff like that?
Yeah.
Yeah.
it's, you know, it's unfortunate he had passed in a situation that's very sad.
And if you guys don't know what we're talking about, he passed away in his sleep. He had a seizure. I'm pretty sure you guys can read about it, because I think the dad told why the seizure even occurred. But yeah.
You got any more questions?
I don't have. Wait. Okay, how is it being a auntie? With so many of nieces and nephews.
It wasn't easy. It was really hard because I had to learn to not be y'all friend, to be a good role model, leading example for y'all. And I sure told y'all, don't let no man or whoever you date disrespect you. Don't forget to don't never lose your self-worth and self-respect in yourself and know your standards and what you deserve to be treated right. Because I know you're going to treat your person you with right. Yeah. It was hard. But I feel like I did a pretty good job, to be honest. Because all my nieces is tough as hell. Mm-hmm. You know what I mean?
Yep. You got plenty more on the way.
Oh my God.
But think that, where do you want to see yourself? What is your goals in YouTube? What are you trying to accomplish with YouTube?
I want to make a difference in people's lives. I want them to know that they have a person that they could really, truly could look up to. And if you need someone to talk to, I'm here for you. Because I know people go through tough times being a YouTuber. You know, them little trolls be talking that negativity behind the computer. But when you have that same energy when you see that person face to face? I feel like we all need each other and uplift each other, be the best we can be in ourselves, in our lives. Because when you make videos, when we young babies look at you as a role model, how you behave, and I'm not going to behave how these YouTubers I've been looking at so far. I'm supposed to leave an example. Period.
Period. Alright, guys.
I'm done.
She finished.
Need some water.
So,
I'm proud that you gave me these questions and I gave you some questions.
We went through all the topics, tough topics, juicy topics.
I was like, shoot, when you talk about the exes, I'm like, oh my God. Oh, we don't watch this, but oh well. But that's all I got on my video with my niece. And this is the niece that keep pushing me to make videos nonstop.
Motivation.
Yes. And don't forget to leave a comment, show her some love on this video, and don't forget to leave a like and a subscribe, comment, share, show her some love on this video.
Comment down below what she should do next. Comment down below new stuff that she should try. That
you see, I always telling me what good ideas or whatever. But yeah, leave a comment on what you thought of another challenge or idea of a next video.
Your Instagram and Snapchat, all of that down below.
Yes, my Instagram is ccbrown2, and my Facebook
in the subscription
is ccbrown, and my Snapchat is ccbrown, and my last thing of all, welcome to my channel, is ccbrown. All right, y'all, peace and love, applesauce. We out of here. Bye.